everyone, it's Isaac, and I know I just recorded a video, and I am not finishing Riddle School 5 in this video, sorry, but we're back in Minecraft, finally! It's been a while since we've done this, and there's this cool, map I wanted to play called Infinite Dungeon. I'm not gonna play it infinitely, because that would be stupid. Welcome to Infinite Dungeon! This is a really cool lobby. Or is this the lobby? To the Infinite Dungeon. No. Welcome to the Infinite Dungeon. Whoa! This is amazing, except I can't turn my head. This is really cool. That is amazing so far. Let's go, yeah, let's go. Crystals of Power. Oh, so this is like the story. Stolen, Crystals of Power, stolen by them. A hero. Guarded. Get them, good luck. Wait, I don't wanna run into the door. Ow. This is really cool. This is amazing. Where am I going here? This is amazing. Okay. I press this button. What? Error, not all crystals yet. Okay, what do I do here? I'm just gonna go into this portal. Shop. I don't have any coins, so this is really, really impressive. So this is shop. What's this? Reshape the world. Okay, so I'm in here and I don't know what I'm doing. So, I'm just gonna press this. Okay, maybe I have to do something up here. What? Hello? Ouch. Something just happened. Whoa! Everything is spawning. I'm gonna get that chest. Ugh. That was horrible, but I hear zombies. That's not good at all. The last hope of zeal. What do I even look like right now? Awesome. Forgot that I had my custom skin right now. What's it? What's that? Okay. So, I need to... Ouch. Level 2. This is level 1. I got my golden war blade. Hello stuff that I need to fight? That's level 2 right over there. So I'm gonna find another chest. I was reading stuff about this. Find chests, cause you get stuff. Not watered for too long. Food of the adventurers. So far this is pretty cool. Shoots bomb arrows. Useless sticky threads. Fishing rod, and a lot of gold nuggets. If there's a crafting table, I could probably make something. Actually, with just 11, maybe not. Where'd they go? Oh, that's my gold. That's gold, like monies in this game. Ah! Oh, sorry. Sorry, everyone. I screamed. I hear a witch. That's not good. Ah, there's the witch. And I am poisoned. Yay. That's fun. Die! Why are you so strong? I'm just hitting it over and over and you're still alive. Oh, I can't hit. So I need to drink or eat something. Is that gonna help me? No, not at all. What do I do? I forgot what to do with poison. I don't have any milk. What do I do? Come on. Oh, do I have to wait for this to run out? If I do, I'm gonna be very upset because I'm already. Oh. Oh. Okay. Poison's gone. What about. I can still not hit with anything. Ah! Okay, the not being able to hit is going away, but if I get hit by another potion, then it's over. Because look at my health. Die, 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 die. Just gonna keep hitting you. I'm spamming the click. I mean, I'm clicking the. You know what I mean. She got. Okay, you got poisoned, and I cannot hit you while you're poisoned. But you can drink health potions. Okay, so for some reason, it's not letting me hit the witch. Wow, I'm not that great at this game. So I already finished level 1, but level 2 got in the way from. Why can't I hit you? Okay, I can only hit the witch in the legs. Ow. Okay, so I keep dying, and that's not good. I might just escape through this. I don't really understand what's happening. Okay, so the witch was supposed to be in there, but it got the door left open or something. Bomb arrow. Okay, that doesn't work. This thing is really hard to kill. Usually I don't have this much trouble with witches, but finally! Boom! That's what you get. Okay, so yeah, that was supposed to be this level. So I'm gonna look for a chest in this level. 'Cause they say like chests are hidden and you can get stuff. Yeah. Ow. Ah! Oh. Just at level 1. Of an evoker. Who's Kali? And I wish I could fly. Oh, there's a witch over there. And there's a level 1 right here. Oh, that's. Oh! Okay. I heard a weird noise. Again! I saw a command block. Oh no, slowness potion. That's just what I. You have been cursed. Can you see me anymore? I cannot see. What do I do? How do I fix this? I can't see. How do I reverse the curse? And I can also not eat. Okay, so walking on this curses me. Where'd I go? I'm somewhere different. This is not where I started out. This is creeping me out. Guys, what is happening? This is creepy. Okay, so far I found out. I guess the dungeons keep changing, and so do the entities. Will this blow up the No, it doesn't affect the ground. It affects my health, though. I do not like witches because they can stop me from killing them, and for some reason they don't die. I think I'll have a better time with it now. I really need to find a chest because I don't have my swords are really bad, and they're all about to break. Well, there's an arrow that just flew past me. Oh, yep, that's where it's coming. Ow. I hate skeletons because you can't get near them because you keep getting knocked back when you get hit by arrows. Look at my swords. Whatever. Like how much my sword can survive much long. Like the next few hits and my sword's out. This is a very interesting map. I did not expect it to be like this, and also I have no idea what I'm doing, so... Yes! Ooh, an iron sword. Okay, that's pretty good. I need some arrows. Not working. Okay, so I can't get, ow! Hey. So this is interesting, there's like a upper part of this. And I need to find the different crystals of what's his face? So I can kill the big guy, the big bad guy. Oh. Yes, I still have my stuff, and I was using like the worst stuff. Okay, so I have 32 coins, so I should be good to buy something. Potion of healing, level 1. Potion of healing, level 1. Scroll of return. I don't know what that means. By that, this reminds me of Cake Wars. You, like, kill stuff to get stuff to do stuff. That made sense. How many coins do I have? Actually, I think I might do Cake Wars again. And, please comment if you want me to. Wait. Oh, I think I accidentally... if you want me to play Cake Wars again, just, comment below saying if you want me to play Cake Wars once again, even though I play it all the time. It's like my favorite game in the whole entire world. Also, there's a victory I should have recorded earlier where I did, like, an ultimate victory and it was amazing. And it was so awesome. Yeah, but it was epic too. It was a really close call, but it was epic. I just flew. Ah! I can't do anything because I'm not. Wait, where'd my sword go? I don't know what's happening. Okay, that was definitely chaotic. I think I'm gonna end this video here. And I know it was pretty short and kind of crazy. And random. I'm probably not gonna finish this map because I probably did not enjoy it more than you did, but I'm gonna keep looking for more maps and I might do Cake Wars. I might record Cake Wars if this video can hit 10 likes and you comment below for me to do Cake Wars, I will play Cake Wars today or tomorrow. So, thank you all for watching, and please leave a like and subscribe.